Did you know the actual study of dinosaurs has been going on for about 180 years? Many dinosaurs were huge.
But did you know some were as small as a chicken and some were actually thought to have a slight degree of intelligence? The word dinosaur means terrible lizard.
They weren't actually lizards, but it was widely accepted that they were reptiles.
That's why they call the dinosaur era the age of reptiles. And they lived long ago.
Dinosaurs! Thank you. lot of them have saurus as a part of their name.
Here's some sauruses that we have learned. There is brontosaurus, stegosaurus, brachiosaurus, cynticosaurus, allosaurus, and tyrannosaurus rex.
Don't forget about hadrosaurus, centrosaurus, gorgosaurus, styracosaurus, camelosaurus, and supersaurus too.
What kind of pterosaur be like the best? dinosaurs.
What?
Dino more.
Some dinosaurs have special parts on their bodies, which helps them protect them.
Triceratops had horns on his head and plates behind their head.
Stegosaurus had huge bunny plates sticking straight out of his back.
Scientists aren't sure whether these plates were there for protection
or whether they were there to keep Stegosaurus warm.
There are many more dinosaurs than we have talked about today,
but we can learn more and more each day.
Come on up here to the front. We never get to clap for you after that great solo.